Well, starting today, you'll have to show proof of vaccination to eat inside small bars and restaurants in King County. This is for bars and restaurants with a capacity of about a dozen customers or less. They were originally exempt from the vaccine order. This applies to everyone 12 years and older. According to the county, proof of a negative COVID test within the last 72 hours is also acceptable.